Hey guys, it is Di. It is Monday, the 25th, I believe. And I hadn't anticipated on vlogging today. However, we decided to vlog because look at this that's going on outside. It is crazy out there. It's snowing. So this is the first like really big snow that we've had so far. And of course the kids are excited about it. I'm not excited about it. But luckily the new car did really well. So we're getting a ton of snow and I don't know how much we're going to end up getting. So we thought we'd do a little mini vlog today. And Natalie had her doctor's appointment this morning. She had Anna braids, but she's already taken them out. Show me your Anna braids before they come out too. Everyone had Anna braids.
I want my Christmas braids.
Christmas braids? We'll do Christmas braids in a little bit. But Natalie had her doctor's appointment this morning for being 3 years old. And she is a big 33 inches tall and 26 pounds. So she grew 2 inches over the summer, which is huge for Natalie. She grew 2 inches. Yeah, Bella hadn't heard this yet. She grew 2 inches. So that's exciting. So I thought we'd just do like a little mini vlog today. It's snowing vlog. And we were listening to Christmas music in the car, so I'm feeling kind of festive. So I may even start changing out the decorations today and bringing up the trees and stuff. We'll see what happens. I planned on doing it like long about Wednesday, Tuesday, and Wednesday this week, which is just tomorrow. But we may start doing it today. So are you a lion?
I'm a baby lion.
You're a baby lion that's excited about the snow?
Yeah. I can talk. Like
Luna says, hooray, a snow day. So I don't know how much we're supposed to get, but it looks like we've already got like at least an inch or so. It's not focusing, but anyhow, the playroom's back there. So I'm making lunch real quick, and lunch is pretty standard today. We are having those little chicken club sandwiches that we get from Target, raspberries, carrots, and the little groove things that I showed in the grocery haul from yesterday. They are awesome. The kids love them. Everyone loves them, actually. So they're going to have some of those on the side, so it's quick and easy lunch today. I'm having this chicken tortilla soup from Progresso. This one's one of my favorites to have in the fall and the winter. And I showed all this stuff in the grocery haul, so you guys see all this, but I like these wonton strips. I put these actually in my soups. It says salad topper. I actually like putting these in my soups, and I just use these kind of like, you know, across the top of the soup, the different ones. It's better than a cracker, in my opinion. And it's still coming down out there. We had a squirrel on the deck, but I think he just ran away. You can see his little squirrel tracks. It's like a couple inches already, which is kind of surprising because I didn't know it was supposed to snow this much today, honestly. And it's still coming down a bit. So we were just practicing some cutting, and now we're gonna have both girls make one of these activity kits with some fall leaves. It's a little late. As you look outside, it's a little late to be making fall wreaths considering how much snow is coming down. The camera's not really picking it up, but the snow is still coming down on there. But regardless, we're gonna make some fall wreaths. Then we should probably find the snowmen and get them out, huh? Alright, well, let's open this up. You guys can just glue the leaves around the edge like this picture. So instead of using the really thin ones that came with it, this is one of those like little craft kits that I got like on super sale at Michael's when they were doing their friends and family sale. It was only like a couple bucks. So I thought that the girls would like the leaves on this one. So I cut out some construction paper circles. And we're going to use those. You need your glue open, sweetheart.
I want an open.
All right.
I like this one.
I
like it.
You like it? Alright, there you go.
Wow.
Alright, then once you have the glue on them, Bella, put it around the circle.
I want to
over here, and you guys will make little wreaths out of it. Good job.
Can I have a glue?
Yep, so look, just put a little dab there.
No, I want it there.
Oh, you want it on the leaf? So put your dab of glue on the leaf, now stick it to your circle. Put it on the circle. You doing another orange one? Here's brown.
Can you do this?
Here, squeeze. You want to squeeze it on the leaf?
This.
Squeeze.
I got a dab on mine.
You got a dab on yours? Good job.
So
ready. So they're doing good. They're getting their wreaths full of leaves here. You put some glue on that one. You hold it upside down so it'll come out.
There you go.
Here you go. Squeeze it out. I have a leaf stuck on my sweater. Good job, Isabella. Your wreath is about full there. Here you go. All right, I think that's about the last spot on yours too. Now we gotta let it dry.
All right.
She's finding Rapunzel on the camera and saying, "It's me."
What's Rapunzel?
Snowy out there. So the kids are starting to wake up from nap time. I got some editing done during nap time, and I'm starting some chili in the crock pot. This needs to simmer for a little while just to get it all simmering together. So I'm gonna let that go until it's dinner time. Bella's over here having her snack, and she's got wavy hair since she had those braids in earlier. She's got a little wave in her hair. It's cute. So Bella's up, but we're just waiting on Natalie to wake up. And I think we ended up getting about 2 inches of snow. You can see the edge of the deck. Yeah. And I walked out to the mailbox, and it definitely accumulated 2 inches too. So there you have it. It is a snowy, blustery day here. When Princess Natalie is awake, we're going to go downstairs and get a snack.
Princess Natalie?
Yeah, Princess Natalie.
Hey.
So both kids are awake, so we're going to finish snack and do some playtime. And I just found out that about, you guys will be seeing a video about it because I'm going to try to edit it real quick and turn it around super, super quickly. So it'll probably already be posted before this day in the life is. But I'm super excited because I think I mentioned it a long time ago. So I applied to be part of the Disney Moms panel. This is the first year I've ever applied. I didn't find out about it until like a day or two before the application opened and closed. And so it was kind of last minute, but I did it and it was super fun. I didn't make it through any of the rounds, but it was a great experience and I'm definitely gonna try again next year. However, I have been introduced to so many wonderful people from going through that experience and being in the Moms Panel groups and just, you know, making friends with people on social media, Instagram, Twitter, and all those sorts of places. And the groups are still active, so people are still posting in them. Someone just posted up that there is a YouTube Creators Conference, is the very first one happening at Disney World, and I had not heard about this. You know, I'm in my own little box over here just trying to keep our things going. And I was like, oh my gosh, this is like so up my alley. This is like more up my alley, dare I say, than even like the Moms Panel stuff. I love it. So I'm gonna try to turn around a video very, very quickly and submit it. So if you guys see a video upload on my channel that is my Disney side, that is what it is all about. And I'm excited about it, you know, again, with anything like this. It is what it is. They're probably gonna take some much larger creators than myself. I mean, I'm a pretty small channel, obviously. But anyhow, it sounds like fun. I wanna give it a go. I don't know what I can do on really short notice. It's getting ready to close. By the time you see this video, I'm trying to figure out what day this will be uploaded on. This may be uploaded on the day that it closes. I'll put the link in the actual video that I'm submitting as well, so people know what it is. And you know, give it a go. It never hurts to try, right? That's my philosophy in life. It never hurts to try. So I've tried out for a lot of different things in my life, dance-related things, non-dance-related things. Sometimes you make it, sometimes you don't. Never hurts to try. So that's my tip for the day. So we've got holidays and happenings on DirecTV going. We're starting to get in the holiday spirit here. And Daddy just got home, so we're gonna get ready to have dinner. So we're gonna do a quick impromptu cleanup of the playroom because it's a little bit later. Daddy's outside snow blowing the driveway, but the power just went out. It went out and it came back on and went out and it came back on. It went out about 3 times. So we're gonna clean up the floor because I was like, girls, just stand still, because the only light I had was from my phone. So I was like, girls, just stand still, don't move. I was gonna go get flashlights and candles and all that. But I was like, I don't want him to trip over anything. So we're cleaning up the floor in the playroom right now, kind of. You know how that goes. So that they don't trip over anything in case it goes out again. What's up, Natalie?
Can you turn this on?
The light?
Go out. Carrot. Super carrot.
Super carrot?
Let me make this, okay?
Okay. That is it for our vlog today. Hopefully you guys enjoyed our little impromptu vlog, snow day vlog. And thanks so much for watching. I will see you soon for Vlogmas. And I will start vlogging most of the days in December. I'll have some different craft things and things like that posting here and there. But this should be posted one of the first couple days right before December 1st. So I will see you very soon for Vlogmas in December. Thanks for watching. Bye.